Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another Manic Monday. And today is absolutely the manicest of Mondays for me. I was up at 4 a.m. with a little dog who was throwing up. She's not well, poor little thing. Absolutely tragic, but it's about 8:45 and I feel like I've already lived a week. You can tell by my poor, sad, puffy eyes that I am completely exhausted. I got very little sleep last night. So perfect topic for a manic Monday. What do you do on a Monday? You got a busy week to get through. What do you do on a Monday when you have already had the shitstorm hit and you haven't even had your first coffee yet? So great topic, because that's what I'm thinking about today is what am I gonna do? So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and have a sense of humor about it because clearly the alternatives are laugh or cry. Crying seems like an incredible waste of what energy I have left. So I'm gonna try and laugh a little bit. It's crazy, it's nutty, but having a sense of humor and really trying to keep to that today is gonna be important. The second thing I'm gonna do is I'm really gonna try and keep my to-do list really small. The truth is, don't have a lot of energy today. So I have two things that I need to get done today. And if I get those done, today goes in the win column. And then the third thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and move really slowly and really gracefully through those couple things. Because realistically, I don't wanna miss any details. I don't wanna mess anything up. I don't wanna make any bad decisions that'll just compound this manic Monday. So I'm gonna actually move really slowly and really methodically through those two things. I also have some client meetings today. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna be really vulnerable about the fact that no, I'm not at my best today. And I'm really gonna try and leverage that in my client meetings. Let it flow, just really relax. Not trying to be a super smarty pants when I'm doing my consulting. Just be open and maybe a little bit more quiet, maybe a bit more relaxed today. So anyways, I hope those three things are helpful to you on a manic Monday. This is certainly a shitstorm for me today. So hopefully your Monday has a little bit more magic in it than mine does, and you have a really great week. Bye now.